The confidence chamber is something that everyone should experience at least once in their lifetime. Hi, my name is Cadet Kyle Frakes. I come from the University of Colorado in Colorado Springs. We're here at the lovely Fort Knox, Kentucky. We are training on CBRN. So it stands for chemical, biological, radiological, and nuclear. So we're training on how to put on our personal protective equipment, and we're going through the gas chamber. I served for 8 years as a 74 Delta, which is a chemical, biological, radiological, and nuclear specialist. So this was second nature. I ran a few confidence chambers when I was an enlisted service member, and coming back as a cadet has been a lot of fun.
Hi, I'm Sergeant First Class Valerie Robinson from 68th Chemical Company. So today we're going to take the cadets through the confidence chamber, and this is where they'll learn how to properly don their mask and have full confidence in their gear. It's very important that all cadets go through this chamber so they know that the gear that they're issued works properly and they have full confidence in their gear and what it feels like to have the gear not working properly or in the absence of their gear. So these multiple stations are actually all the same stations. They are all learning how to properly put their mask on, how to decon their skin and their equipment. As soon as you see a chemical attack or you see gas present, you will immediately close your eyes and hold your breath. You would then reach over, grab your mask, placing your mask on your face, and then once you tighten the straps, you would then clear and seal your mask. In order to do that, you will put your hand over the outlet valve disc, exhaling and then inhaling on both canisters to create a seal around your face. My advice would be that to have full confidence in your gear, it will suck a little bit. Once you experience the gas leaving the chamber, you have full confidence knowing that your equipment works properly.